like, hello, don't you recognize me? You frisked me like 5 minutes ago.
Christ, I mean, they're really paranoid. What the hell is that about?
Yeah, I guess we should cut them some slack. They are just doing their jobs. Us.
Hello, everybody. I'm back. Wait, ready? You guys ready for the stab marathon? Bit? Oh! 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 Oops. Are you fucking spitting that? My favorite.
Mother, forget about it.
Who said that? Oh, whatever.
I think it's clear.
Well, time to try my screwdriver out. That's why he's here. Fuck, where'd this go? Nowhere. Me?
What, are you out of your mind? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Oh, definitely out of my mind. There you go. Thanks again. Nobody's waking up from this dream! They ran from the security room, which is over here.
I don't want any trouble!
Well, he reacted real quick. Drop the fucking gun, bitch! Oh. Noob. pick up a wrench.
Maybe someday you'll be a real bodyguard.
Are you serious right now?
Security's tight here.
We're not letting you guys through. Sorry.
What?
You know how it is.
Really? I'm a security guy. Fuck you two. Has anybody told you never to stay in the room by yourself? You might end up fucking dead. Whoa. Whoa! Lucky I wasn't standing there. Didn't see shit. Didn't see shit. Don't die. Nobody sees shit, alright? Question is, what does that thing, if I initiate it, what does it do? Oops. Gotta go. Open the door!
I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
You gotta be kidding. It's clever. Now,
I don't think you're setting an example for children.
I'm sorry.
How many times do I need to tell you to fuck?
Oh, I get it. You like wearing tough. Like to play it rough. Yeah, you're going
hey,
down.
Hey, you! Trust...
No, 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 no! Don't do this to me! God damn it. Those bitches.
Welcome to Paris 47.
Welcome to Paris, where your murder trial death begins.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Dude!